get a deal. New today at noon here at home, lawmakers at the state capitol are considering overriding Governor John Bel Edwards' latest veto. You'll recall yesterday the governor rejected a bill that would ban transgender athletes from girls and women's sports in our state. Republican House Speaker Clay Schexnyder announced he wants to hold a veto override session next month. Louisiana's constitution automatically sets a veto session when a governor tosses legislation. However, it only takes a majority written vote of lawmakers in either the House or Senate to stop the session. We'll see what happens there.